youth empowering phenomenal movement with faculty of best advisor. Sizegini, we're bringing you guys information. We want to share some information with you, which is why it is very important that you guys lend us your ears. So me, as Upali standing in front of you, I completed my internship 2009. I further studied mechanical engineering, where I'm working. It's an engineering company where we manufacture armor bearing on my train. So you don't see me as a lady and you judge. No. And it goes out to all the ladies, Abahleli Lana, to say engineering is not a field for amateur. And it's not a male-based field, but it's for everyone. So we would love for you guys to see Miss Mameleni, and then you learn something from us. So I'd like Ubuti, in the middle of our talks, we are going to have a snap, clap, and tap set so that in one Ubuti, Miss Apapeme, snap!
You are such a loser. Don't make noise for us. You are revealing yourself.